Yeah, it's always difficult in those situations. But I think where I bet more often than not, that's where I find myself having to adapt to those kind of situations. I didn't see it any differently to all the other times I batted. In terms of game plan, I just try to take it ball by ball and just see how long we can keep them out there in the field. Yeah, so I obviously came into bat yesterday, late evening, and it was quite difficult there under the lights. The light as well wasn't too bad, it wasn't too good. So we really had to dig deep. Fortunately, I got a nice partnership going with KG. He showed good defense there, and Mone Moko obviously today. So yeah, I think there's some positives we can take out from our display. Yeah, definitely, you can see why he's making his debut for England. He definitely exploited the conditions, made use of everything that was out there. Yeah, we can go down.